Welcome to 4 Geeks Media. I'm Amanda Konkin, and this is your December update. The SFU Choir presents Video Games in Concert December the 6th at 7:30. That's happening at the Ryerson United Church, and tickets are $20 for regular admission or $10 for students and seniors. The 2013 Fair Day Science Show is happening at the Hebb Theater at UBC on December the 8th at 2 p.m. Tickets for that are free with a donation to the food bank. Star Wars: A New Hope returns to the Rio Theater on December the 14th at 7:30. Tickets for that are $20 in advance or $25 at the door. YouTube sensations Grace Helbig, Hannah Hart, and Mamrie Hart are bringing their show No Filter to the Rio Theater on December the 19th at 7 p.m. Tickets for that are only $25 and can be found on the Rio website. Ongoing events in the Lower Mainland. The Gentlemen Hecklers are returning to the Rio Theater on December the 11th, and this time they're riffing on the movie You're the Hunter from the Future. And There Is No Easy Mode Holiday Edition returns to EXP Bar on December the 18th. Movies happening this month. The Last Days on Mars premieres on December the 6th. Madoka Magica the Movie Rebellion is having a special screening on December the 9th at 7:30 at multiple Cineplex locations. Hobbit the Desolation of Smaug hits theaters on December the 13th. And 47 Ronin comes out on December 25th. If you have an event that you'd like to be featured on our monthly update, send us an email, info@4geeksmedia.com, or tweet us at 4geeksmedia. For 4geeksmedia, I'm Amanda Konkin, and I hope you have a geeky holiday.